Montreal. One and two, his first point in the NBA.
He's got to get the game ball.
Biggest lead for Dallas not too long ago was 16 points. Luka to Powell. And then he goes outside to beat the buzzer. Kyrie Irving with an exclamation point on his first half. 1-2 on the free throw line. Cole Anthony. And a catch in the paint for a finish with a foul. Grant Williams back to the action.
And now there's just a little bit of
Jones Jr. in airplane mode finishes off a missed layup by Kyrie Irving. The splendid shot by Kyrie Irving has lifted the Dallas lead to 11. And once again, Dallas' defense cramped the door shut on Vancaro.